Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Can I have your candidate number? Shall we start?
Yes.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Simrandeep Kaur. Recently I completed my graduation in field arts and now I am doing classes of IELTS for improve my English language, and I come from Tandavada Kala, which is located in Fatehgarh Sahib district. It is a part of Northwest.
Okay, what is your full name?
My full name is Simrandeep Kaur.
Okay, how can I call you?
You can address me Simran.
Okay, Simran, do you like your name?
Yes, I like very much my name, and it is very popular in my country, and my cousins also name is Simran, so I like my name.
Do people easily change their names in your city?
No, it is very difficult to change your name because it is the identity of a person. So if I would give a chance to change my name, definitely I reject to change my name.
Who named you? Who named you?
My father's gave to this name. This is a this name has a lot of meaning, like it's related with the God, and I like my name.
Okay, Simran, let's talk about hats. Do you like wearing hats?
Well, it depends on my mood. In a summer, I also prefer to wear hat.
Which type of hat do you like to wear?
There are so many types of hats in market, like a fluffy hat and other types, but I would like to wear a fluffy hat which cover my all face.
Okay, from where do you usually buy hats?
In my country, one of the more popular market from that market I also purchase so many hats in a summer season.
Is wearing hats popular in your country?
No, if I talk about my country, then in my country the hat, majority of people do not like to prefer wear hats.
Okay. What do you generally do in your free time?
In my free time, I also read books and listen music. But if I take too much time on my leisure activity, then I definitely do time to the sports because it is very good for our health. So I like to play games and some outdoor games.
What are the advantages of playing games in your leisure time?
There are so many merits, like we can maintain our health as well as we do not need to any diet if we do exercise, so there are lot of merits.
Let's move to the part 2. This is a cue card topic. You have 1 minute to prepare this topic. After that, you have to speak for 2 minutes on this topic. Okay, you can also make notes if you want.
where people meet together, like a market and occasions like such as weddings. But here I would like to talk about a market which is located in my city, Khanna, and there are so many people purchase so many clothes. And last month when I went to a shop for purchasing clothes, and then I saw so many people stay around a shop where they eat so many things and drink cold drinks which are very popular in my town's market. And I saw people argue with with the shopkeepers because they do not give a proper drink to them due to lot of people. A shopkeeper confused which customer like what type of drinks. So my reaction was shocked when I see lot of people from there. And after that, I also request to a shopkeeper give me one orange drink because it's my favorite. And I requested to again and again to that shopkeeper. He was very confused. And lastly he gave me a orange drink and its taste was fantastic. And after the drink I went back to my home from their market, and I told all the incident to my mother, how people together in a market because of a famous drink.
Okay, your time is over. Please pass me the questioning book. Let's move to the part 3 of your speaking. Let's talk about smiling. What are the most common things that make people smile?
There are a lot of things like in a relative wedding, people smile, and if a person give any gift to the another person, then they smile. And another also so many ways which people smile.
Okay. Do you think people who smile are more friendly?
Definitely, in my country, majority of people smile so friendly when we give any compliment to a person and give any gift to another person, then they smile slightly.
Okay. Why do you think smiling pose is so much popular in your country?
Of course, in my country, majority of people give smile to another person when they impress from them, as well as if they give a good compliment to a person about her personality. It is a major cause of smiling.
Okay. How do you feel when children smile?
I feel so glad when children smile, and I do more activities if children impressed from me and they smile, and I give so many chocolates and healthy foods to a children just for a smile.
Do you think a smile gives a good impression to another person?
Obviously, smile give a good impression to a person. If we slightly smile when we look at the person, then they also attract from us, as well as they would communicate with us.
Why do you think certain jobs require you to smile?
Well, it's depend on an employed person, because some employers like to smile. If we do slightly smile in front of an employer, then they can impress and give a job opportunity to us.
Okay, Simran, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you so much for your time.